Welcome back to Namaste Obama. We're getting a bit of breaking news ahead of the US president meeting the Indian Prime Minister, remember, at delegate level talks, and we are being told that a breakthrough on the nuclear agreement that has been in the air is now expected. The announcement could come later today after the Obama-Modi summit that takes place this afternoon over lunch. Sources saying that the United States and India have addressed many of the ticklish issues that have prevented a formal agreement as of now. Smita Sharma joins us at the moment to give us the latest on that. Smita, what are we hearing from? What specific aspects of the civil nuclear liability law do you believe have been tackled, which will result in a formal agreement or announcement after the talks this afternoon?